ओके माय स्क्रीन इज विजिबल। ओके सो वंस अगेन गुड आफ्टरनून टू एवरीवन। ओके सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी the practicals on a attenuator. Okay, so in last practical we can complete the practicals on the two port networks. So in two port networks we can study the simulation of three parameters, that is H parameter, Y parameter and Z parameter. Okay, my voice is clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so if my voice is break in between, you can inform to me. Okay, in today's practical, we have to study the two practicals on a attenuator. Okay, so might be in your theoretical lecture, you can complete the parts of attenuator. Okay, so in attenuator, we have to study the two types. So one is a pi type attenuator and another is a L type attenuator. Okay, so by using the simulation software, we can study the two types of attenuator, that is a pi type attenuator and another is a L type attenuator. Okay, so simply we can draw the simple circuit diagram of a pi type attenuator. Okay, so here we can consider a simple circuit diagram. Okay, so before that, the question is why it can called as a pi type attenuator? Yes, anyone? Why it named as a pi? Yes, any idea? Okay, so if we consider the circuit diagram of a pi type attenuator, so its structure is similar to the symbol pi. Okay, so that's why it can called as a pi type attenuator. Okay, so here we can draw the circuit diagram of a pi type attenuator. So we can consider the resistor R1, resistor R2 and resistor R3. Okay, so in attenuator, yeah, we have to design the circuit diagram of a pi type attenuator and we have to find out the values of N. Okay, so we have to provide the input voltage source as a V in. Okay, so as we provide the input signal, we have to measure the output voltage. Okay, so by using the input voltage and output voltage, we can calculate the value of N. So the formula for N is V out divided by V in. Okay, so in order to measure the voltage, we can use the multimeter. Okay, so based on the input voltage, so we have to measure the value of V out. Okay, so here we can draw the simple circuit diagram. So it consists of three resistors which are arranged in a pi structure. So that's why it can called as a pi type attenuator. Okay, so everyone focus on a circuit diagram. So first we'll understand the circuit diagram. Okay, so here we can consider the resistor R1, R2 and R3. So we can consider the value of resistor as a 1K. So R1 is a 1K, R2 is also 1K and R3 is also a 1K. Okay, so now we have to provide the input voltage. Okay, so here we can provide the input voltage as a feed to measure the voltage 1. Okay, so at right side we have to measure the output voltage. Okay, so in order to measure the output voltage, we can use the multimeter 2. Okay, so simply we have to measure the input voltage and output voltage. Okay, so out of these two voltage, so first we can define the input voltage. So according to the input voltage, the value of output voltage can also be changed. So we can take the certain readings, so we can take the different input voltages, and according to the input voltage, we can measure the output voltage. Okay, so first I'll take the value of input voltage is a 1 volt. So now everyone, focus on your screen. I'll simulate the circuit diagram. Okay, so have you observed the values on a multimeter 1 and multimeter 2? Yes, so here we can provide the input voltage V1 as a 1 volt. Okay, so we have to measure the output voltage. Okay, so here we have to calculate the value of N. Okay, so the calculation of N, the formula for N is output voltage divided by input voltage. Okay, so here we can provide the input voltage as a 1 volt and we can get the output voltage as a 500 millivolt. Okay, so everyone note down the reading. So we can take 4 to 5 readings. So we can change the input voltage, and according to the input voltage, we can measure the output voltage. Okay, so first note down the first reading. So make a 2 columns. One is the input voltage and another is the output voltage, and third column is for the value of N. So we have to calculate the value of N. So the formula for N is output voltage divided by input voltage. Okay, so first note down the value of 1 input voltage. So the value of input voltage is 1 volt and the value of output voltage is 500 millivolt. Okay, so have you noted first reading? Okay, so make a 3 columns. So everyone listen carefully. So the first column is the input voltage, second column is the output voltage, and third column is a N. Now calculation of N. So the formula for N is output voltage divided by input voltage. And now note a first reading. So input voltage is 1 volt and output voltage is 500 millivolt. Okay, have you noted? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so now we'll change the value of input voltage. So instead of 1 volt, we can provide the input voltage as a 2 volt. So here I'll change the value of input voltage. Now how to change the value of input voltage? So here we have a input voltage as a V1. So here V1 at left side, so we have to double click on a V1. So now we can put the value of voltage V1. Okay, so instead of 1 volt, we can put the value is a 2 volt. And now we have to measure the output voltage. Okay, so tell me the value of output voltage. Yes, so for value of input voltage is a 2 volt, and the value of output voltage is, yes, have you observed it? This thing value tumhala. Yes, have you observed the value of output voltage?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so it is nearly equal to 1 volt. So it is a, okay, so it is a value is a 999.999 millivolt. So it is nearly equal to 1 volt. So note down the second value. So now we'll change the value of input voltage. So instead of a 2 volt, we can make it as a 3 volt. Okay, so note down the third reading. So the value of input voltage is a 3 volt, and according to the input voltage, we can display the value of output voltage is of a 1.5 volt. So note down the value of output voltage. This thing is only used. Okay, so now we'll take one more reading. So instead of 3 volt, we can make a value of input voltage is a 4 volt. Okay, so now tell me, what is the value of output voltage?
Two volt,
right? Okay, so as we change the value of input voltage, so according to the input voltage, the value of output voltage can also be changed. Okay, so we can take any value of input voltage. So we can make it 5 volt, 10 volt, 15 volt. Okay, so according to the input voltage, we can get the output voltage. So based on the input voltage and output voltage, we have to calculate the value of N. So the formula for N is output voltage divided by input voltage. So we have to make the calculation. So output voltage divided by input voltage. So that will be the value of our N. So might be you can in a theoretical lecture, so we can solve the various design problems on an attenuator. So we can take the various values that can be measured in terms of a decibel. So we can take the value of, we can calculate the value of R1, we can calculate the value of R2, we can calculate the value of N, right? So by using this simulation method, directly we can calculate the value of N. So the formula for N is output voltage divided by input voltage. So simply we have to provide the input voltage and we have to measure the output voltage, and we have to take the ratio of output voltage divided by input voltage. So that will be the value of N. Okay, so it's our seventh practical. So the seventh practical is the simulation of a pi type attenuator, and the eighth practical is a simulation of L type attenuator. Okay, so there is a simple change in only circuit diagram of a L type attenuator. So instead of pi type attenuator, we can consider the circuit diagram of L type attenuator. So the process is same of a pi type attenuator. So we can provide input voltage, and according to the input voltage, we can measure the output voltage. Okay, so wait a minute. So I'll change the circuit diagram. So instead of pi type attenuator, we can use the circuit diagram of L type attenuator. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, so similar to the pi type attenuator, we can consider the circuit diagram for L type attenuator. So again, the question is why it can called as a L type attenuator? Kamanta thala L type attenuator. Yes, anyone? So in pi type attenuator, so the circuit diagram is similar to the symbol of pi, so that's why it can called as a pi type attenuator. So similar to that, so the structure of a L type attenuator is similar to the letter L, so that's why it can called as a L type attenuator. So similar to the pi type attenuator, we have to take the various readings for a L type attenuator. So simply we have to provide the input voltage, and according to the input voltage, we have to measure the output voltage, and based on the input voltage and output voltage, we have to measure the value of N. Okay, so the value of N should be same in a both cases, in a pi type attenuator also and in a N type attenuator also. So we can take the same input voltages for a L type attenuator. So first I'll take the value of input voltage is a 1 volt and simulate the circuit diagram. So now observe the value of output voltage. Yes, now tell me the value of output voltage. Kiti diste tumhala? Haan, diste ka value?
500 millivolt.
Okay, so note down the value of input voltage is 1 volt and the value of output voltage is 500 millivolt. Okay, so now instead of 1 volt, take the reading for 2 volt and again simulate them. Okay, so now tell me the value of output voltage quickly.
Approximately 1 millivolt.
Okay, so it nearly equal to 1 volt. Okay, so now take the third reading. So instead of 2 volt, we can make a 3 volt. Now tell me the value of output voltage.
1.5 volt.
Very good. So now we'll take a one more reading. Instead of 3 volt, we can make a 4 volt. Now tell me the value of output voltage. Okay, so the value of output voltage is a 2 volt. Okay, so based on the input voltage and output voltage, we can calculate the value of N. Okay, so the value of N is a, okay, so the value of output voltage is a 2 volt. Okay, so if we compare the readings of pi type attenuator and L type attenuator, so the value of N is the same in a both cases. So in a pi type attenuator also and in a N type attenuator also. So we can, you can make the calculations of a N output voltage divided by input voltage. So we can get the same values of a N in a pi and in a L type attenuator. Okay, so we have to study the two practicals on a attenuators. So first one is a pi type and second one is a L type. Okay, and for readings, so simply we have to measure the value of N. So how we can calculate the value of N? So to calculate the value of N, we require the input voltage and output voltage. So here we can provide the value of input voltage, and according to the input voltage, we can directly measure the value of output voltage. So on a multimeter, we can easily identify the value of output voltage. Okay, so have you understood how to calculate the value of N? So what we did, so simply we can consider the circuit diagram for pi type attenuator and L type attenuator, and we can provide the input voltage, and according to the input voltage, we can measure the output voltage. And to calculate the N, simply we can use the formula output voltage divided by input voltage. Okay, so have you understood it? समजलं का तुम्हाला? Yes, any doubts? Okay, so do you have any doubts? Okay, so here we can complete the total 8 simulation practicals related to the NTA. Okay, so we have a total 8 practicals. So in next practical sessions also we can take a revision of these practicals, or if possible we can add one more practical. So for these 8 practicals, so all of you have to write a 1-page write up on each experiment. So how to write it? So again, I'll tell you. Okay, so for each experiment, we have to write the name of experiment, then apparatus, then circuit diagram, and various calculation or various readings. Okay, so I'll provide the format of this 1-page report, and all of you have to write a 1-page report on each experiment. Okay, so it's clear. Okay, so anyone have any doubts?
No, sir.
Okay, so onward next practical session, we can again revise the practicals from practical 1 to practical 8. Okay, so here we can complete the simulation of 8 experiments on a multisim software. Okay, so today we'll stop here. So now you can put your attendance. So don't leave right now. I'll take the snapshot. Okay, so you can let now.
हेलो सर,
Yes, sir. Yes.
सर
Any doubts?
दुसऱ्या जॉईन झाल्यामुळं नाव दुसरं येतंय स्नॅपचॅटमध्ये कदाचित.
Okay. Okay, you can mention your roll number and name.
ओके
Okay, along with your number, you can put your name. Okay, those who put your number, you can let now.